he drove his car and I said, you know what, hey, I'm not going to get a new car and I'm going to buy that car.